Chị nè nha. Chị nè nha nwa.
Ụmụ kwado gị ekpere. Gaa ka ịkpọrọ ụmụnne gị gaa ekpere. Ụnụ gaa ruo otu. Gị eletie nwanne gị amara anya. Geenụ ntị na ihe a na-akụzi. Ụnụ lọta taa, ụnụ agwa m ihe ọnụ. Mara sim bye bye.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Ebuka. Gidi gidi na eme. Put ever sister. Yes man. Yes. Gidi give me the soon money go away better. Gidi. Tell you. Na ga ni here na tigi hono go. E hono tigi. Tin ha ni.
Eleyin awo eleyin awo zopakwa mgbe ona ebuko to ebuke a eleyin o mere
umunye ga wacha na ekpere nchekwa mo sa ga wa ekpere ama m napụtara eba bia zo
mmukwa mu na nwa nke abe le udi nwa unu so mu ihe ebuka gi nwa zopata ebuka gi nwa zopata eh ebuka gi nwa zopata
na hapụ ya
hapụ ya chome me nwa ihe
I ga egbu nwa takere mgbe ọbụla gị na ekpere ekpere gị na veji mmụọ anyị agaburu na agbara
enyi a ga-anọdụ ala ihe onye na-amaha karị ya ihe m na-achọ ime ka ị mara abụ ọ bụrụ na otu isi azụ ụmụgwọ ọbụrụ etu m si azụ nke m veji maria m na-ekwu okwu ya bụ nne mụrụ onye nzọpụta nne mụrụ nwa ka nwa onye chineke zisi n'eluigwe zie nje gabriel ka ọ bịa n'ụwa kelee ya naanị ịrịọ ya ka ọ bụrụ nne nke onye nzọpụta ya bụ veji maria na-agwa gị okwu ya karịrị onye ị na-eche na ọ bụ onye mụrụ nwa ka nwa onye m na-ekwu okwu ya bụ mother milonia ihe m na-agwa gị ụwa eziokwu ochi m
Nani jaso Beijing. Come next week to come and pay my bride. So I invite you.
Well, sister.
Excuse me, girl, please. Don't call me sister, okay? My name is Oliskombi.
Oh, Oliskombi. I'm not the type you can convince with this your nonchalant behavior and treacherous attitude. But Oluchi, can't you live without a man? Can't you live holy and virgin? I mean what I'm saying. Just take a look at Blessed Virgin Mary. She lived her life holy and virgin. She was seen as a virgin after paying her bride price. She's the only virgin without spot then. That is why God chose her to be the mother of Jesus Christ, the Savior of the whole world. Is she not a woman like us? So, I am still waiting for my own time because she has a husband called Joseph.
I know, but count me alone. I can't be part of that side.
You better be, for there is no time.
Okay. Just tell me. Time, day, two people used to have studies.
Hello, who is speaking? Which team? What? What have you just said? Please repeat. I don't have anything to say for now.
Serious now?
Well,
hi.
I don't really have anything to say. You know, marriage is not an ordinary task or game.
I will pray and ask God and his mother if to go or not. Well, I will await for your arrival.
Just come home. We shall settle the matter. Thanks.
Now I know that you're very foolish. In fact, you're stupid. Then why can't you say yes? Anyway, if I were you, I would have said yes because I don't know whether you will choose another person then. Then you lose this your golden opportunity now.
I can't be faster than my girl. Mary did not rush into marriage and was blessed and successful. So I will wait upon the Lord.
We better wait too. By the time you will wait upon the Lord.
Sister Luchi,
it's
like you have forgotten that our blessed mother Mary is up there caring for us.
Na ni gwe. Isso! Where is the answer? Here is the answer. Where is the answer? Oh yes, Red Book Shop. Are you searching for books on Catholic doctrine and teachings? Are you looking for the spiritual books to enrich your soul? Search no more. Come to Rex, Red Book Shop. We are the leading name in the world of sacramentals, religious audio cassette, video cassette, CD, priestly vestment, theological books, gift items, and many, many others. When you are looking for the best, come to the best place. The best place is Red Book Shop. Our prices are moderate and affordable. Contact us at Christ the King Cathedral, CKC Aba, phone 080-585-42805. Red Book Shop, the leading name in the world of religious items. Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Holy Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Oh yes, according to the divine mandate and according to the request made by the lovers of this music, Mother Milonia, we are happy to announce to you that the Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary is now on 90 minutes audio cassette. The Joyful Mystery, the Light Mystery, the Sorrowful Mystery, and the Glorious Mystery. All 20 decades with their biblical quotation and soft hymns. Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. Remember, it is not ordinary cassette, but sacramental. In English and Igbo version. That is not all. The Mother Milonia group is also presenting to you another powerful music captioned Ifangole, Ifangole by the Immaculate Heart Singers. This song is also dedicated to Our Lady. Ifangole, this song is too much, yo. And the complete Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. They are all in the market. Get your copies now.
I am Brother Sapi Nakinhe, a block rosary brought up and a member of Catholic Biblical Instructors Union, CBIU. By God's grace, I am the founder and director of Sapi Music Foundation Limited. We are the modern producers, entertainers and marketers of all kinds of music. Music is my natural heritage. I am happy today that a burden in my heart has been released. What do I mean? The Lord just laid it as a burden in my heart that I must sing in honor of His mother, I mean the Blessed Virgin Mary, the mother of the church, and the mother of all who believe in Jesus Christ, her Son, according to John chapter 19, verse 26 and 27, and Revelation chapter 12, verse 17. I started writing this song as far back as 1988. In fact, Mother Milonia is more than 80 volumes. They will be coming out in production one after the other. I could not put them together as a recorded work by then because of my poor financial background and nobody to sponsor. What I normally do is whenever we went out for crusade or conference, I would just sing some of these songs. And people will go home with them, start singing them in the church. But today, I am happy that Mother Milonia is now on cassette, CD, VCD, including the 90 minutes audio cassette of the Blessed Virgin Mary. I mean the Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. This company also have another powerful music captioned Ifangale. It's also dedicated to Our Lady. Ifangale is a song by the Immaculate Heart Singers. They are all in the market. My special thanks goes to Reverend Father Lars Opaka, my parish priest, and Reverend Father Batu Norom. They are my spiritual pillars. I also want to appreciate the effort of my junior sisters, Nkechi and Nkiru, for their fast learning during their training for this song and its demonstration. So I'm thanking those my sisters for being humble, receiving the punishment I was giving them during the time of their training. I want to tell you, my viewers, that this music, Mother Milonia, is not just an ordinary music. It's a divine mandate. It's more than what people can think of it. So I want to ask you, my viewers, if you can sing in honor of ordinary first lady of a country or ordinary ezinne in the church, why can't we sing in honor of the mother of our Savior Jesus Christ? At this time around, I want to make it clear. People do call me Onyisi Okanga. The name was not given me by my parents, and I did not take the name by myself. The name Onyisi Okanga was given me by my fans when they saw my comedian style of directing ceremony, which some people used to call MC. So the name Onyisi Okanga is the name my fans used to call me, especially when I'm in action, and I don't reject it. Thanks. Well, my company is not meant only for production or sales of cassette. We also render these services. Composing and production of jingle, business promotion, DJ and public address equipment. I mean mastering of your ceremony in a comedian style. We also deal on electrical and electronics. Our location, as you know, is B9 Akokwa Memoto Park, Akokwa, or number 1 Umuchu Road, Akokwa. If you like, you can call on your telephone line 080-3093-1400 or 229-490-78. Finally, I want to thank all that have contributed in one way or the other for the success of this production. In all, may the glory and honor be to the Almighty and the Eternal God for granting me success. Glory be to His name forever.
Hello, Adiwa.